Andre Drummond would have a huge night against the Boston Celtics, but would it be enough for the Pistons? Off the missed three, there's the big man Drummond, keeping it alive, then putting it up and in. He had 9 points, four rebounds just in the first quarter, and then the second, more from the big man, Steve Blake, the steal. Over to Drummond. And then, again, working on the offensive glass. Drummond finishes with 22 points and 22 rebounds, but the Pistons still trailing by five at the half. Second half, Isaiah Thomas. Over to Avery Bradley for three of his 18, with a minute seven left. The missed three, Stanley Johnson is there. A second attempt, he hits. He had 12 off the bench, and then it's Reggie Jackson, patience, for three more to make it a two-point game. The Celtics need a bucket. Jonas Jerebko hadn't made one the entire game, but with 10.7 seconds left, he hits the game winner and seals it for the Celtics. The final, 99-93.